less busy end of the strip.
Yeah.
Roughly 250,000 people out on the street.